was just really pleased with our focus today. You know, these can be tough games at times. You're coming off the holiday. You know, you're playing a non-Division I opponent. And, you know, I thought the players were locked in all week and came back and practiced well. I think we're excited as a group, you know, to continue moving forward. We're excited about playing good basketball. We're excited about winning. And, you know, I think that's shown up in practice and spilled onto the court today. And we respected Marywood, we respected the game, and played well.